afternoon, everyone. This is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show, and today is September 4th. It is Thursday, and today we have a really special episode for you today. This is kind of the most interesting episode I've ever done here. Now, let me give you a little background information. Here I am. I am in David Wolfe's suite right now, and I was doing some work, and I was kind of sitting around. I'm like, I got to film a show, and what am I going to film it on? Well, here's the deal. You know, it's kind of interesting to see what's in other people's, you know, kitchens, because David Wolfe, this health expert, I mean, what is he eating? And, you know, whether or not he approves of this or not, what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you all the stuff that I found here on the table here and then in the fridge, so you guys get an idea to see, you know, what David's eating. And I don't know, I haven't checked yet, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to film all this stuff here, and we're going to see what happens. So here we go, guys. All right, so here we are. First up, we have the little smoothie counter, and it seems like David travels with this magic bullet here, which is a great way to mix up some smoothies. And we have some cacao powder here, we have coconut oil, we have agave nectar, we have Revitify, and this is James Sheridan's new product that's available through Elements for Life. This stuff is amazing. It's got a lot of adaptogenic herbs in it, and he's got all this stuff here. I mean, this guy travels with this stuff. It's incredible. I mean, he talks about it, and here it all is. Goji berries, maca, this looks like almond powder, blue-green algae, cordyceps mushroom, which is a great adaptogenic longevity mushroom, marine phytoplankton. You know, in case you were ever wondering, you know, if you know, this is really what happens. I mean, this is apparently how David travels, and it's pretty cool. And then it's this Mountain Valley spring water, which is really good. All right, so what do you want to do next? Let's go over here. Over here, and this is just how it was when I came in. Nuts, some pumpkin seeds. I don't know what these are. They look like little cherries, but they're very big. They're kind of cool. Olives, bananas, dulse. Look at all this stuff. This is Island Fire. This is a noni drink. It's fermented noni. It is awesome. It has turmeric. It has, what else does it have in it? It has cayenne. Let's see the back here. It's got a little bit of agave, a little bit of vinegar, ginger, and it's completely raw, and it's just an amazing tonic, something you can take every day to really get you going. It's going to warm you up, fire you up a little bit, and this is available through Elements for Life as well. We've got some garlic. We've got some sprouted flax seeds. And let's see over here in the fridge. Here it is. This is the fridge. What do we got here? All right, we got some berries. We got kimchi, which is fermented sauerkraut, Korean style. We have tomatoes, cilantro. We have some dandelion greens. I'm actually going to have some here. And we have some dill and some more greens and some lettuce and some apples. And here it is. Avocados for avocado. Look at all that stuff. And lettuce. That's not lettuce. Those are lemons and limes. I'm having a lot of fun here. I feel a little bit sneaky, but it's all for the benefit of goodwill, right? Well, you guys want to know, right? So here it all is. So that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. This was a lot of fun to do. It was kind of spur of the moment, kind of, you know, let's just see what's here and show you guys, because, you know, we travel and we don't bring nearly all this stuff. We just have, you know, our we go shopping when we get there, but this stuff is obviously all brought in and you know, carries it all with him, which is, I think, is pretty impressive. You know, if you talk it, you got to walk it, and definitely it's shown here. So your question of the day is this. I want to know if you have actually tried the Magic Bullet before. I've never used this, and I'm actually considering getting one. But I'd like to know if it actually works and if it's worth traveling with, because we bring our Vitamix. So if you have used it before, I've heard about, you know, anyone who's used it successfully, post it down below, because I'd really like to know. This is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show. Together we can change the health of the world, one show at a time.